asked to go out to clean. Is that correct? Okay. I'm just gonna measure you and get you all set up for your suit so you can go out, okay? Perfect. Hold out your arm for me. Keep it up. Okay, now you can put that one down. Raise the other arm. Okay, and give me your hands. Third person that I've prepared this week. Seems there's an epidemic of sorts. I don't really quite understand why you would want to leave. Tilt your head up a little bit. Hold still. Come right here. Alright, hold your legs. Do you have a particular reason why you decided to do this?
You're not supposed to ask, but I'm just curious if you want to tell me. I just can't imagine deciding to leave. Seems like certain death.
Are your own. I understand. Probably regret it now, I'm sure. Once you've asked, there's no really going back, is there? Have a family, do you? Might be a bit tougher without some company. Perfect. See that. Okay. I'm just gonna put these gloves. They should be the right size. I've explained this to you already. The suit is as much protection as you can provide. As you've seen the many people go out, especially recently, you can see how far that has gotten them. But we do like to provide as much comfort as possible. We all hope one day you'll go out. And you'll just keep walking. Alright, go ahead and put your arm out and stick your hand in here. Just just right there. Stick your other arm out right here. Just put it in right there. Okay, good. All right. Feel snug? Okay. At least everyone is very cooperative. Feels good, snug. Snug, quite tight, but not uncomfortable or anything. Alright, how does that feel? Good, alright, one more. Are you scared? You would expect out there. Yeah. At least it'll be quick, right? Okay. Feels good? Okay. So, I'm just gonna get a couple more things set up and you should be good to go. Alright, just give us a minute. Are you ready? You have been charged with and convicted of violating the cardinal law of our society. Any spoken request to leave the silo is granted, but it is irrevocable. You've been asked to clean and have been provided with the materials to do so, but you cannot be forced into cleaning. Once outside the airlock, you are outside the law. We do not know why we are here. We do not know who built the silo. We do not know why everything outside the silo is as it is. We do not know when it will be safe to go outside. We only know that that day is not this day. On behalf of all the people of the silo, I hope you will clean so that we will see the world outside our sanctuary as it is and thereby be reminded that here is safe and there is not. Have you any last words?